Okay, first class, we worked on two main moves this week, but it was a lot about movement, so footwork was not a big deal, but we were going rock, step, trick, step, 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 trick, step, our usual 8-count Lindy footwork, then we started taking it in a circle, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Then as we took that circle around, we started to let go after we'd moved our arm across onto the other side of our followers to try and get them to stay on the spot. So 1, 2, let go, and here, step, step, triple step, and that causes a swing out. I'll just show you from this angle. So my arms right around here, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Try and step first trick, sorry, the first trick
follows,
we're staying on the spot, very
important. Okay, after that we got into this open position and we just brought it back together. So we were going 1, 2, get in close and keep in hold, triple step. So our mantra for tying those two moves together was rock, step, triple step, let go, step, triple step, and rock, step, triple step, keep hold, and triple step.